two and a half miles left to the right cross end. Race and 14 fences for them to jump, and as they go to the first, Frontier Spirit and Nicky's Nipper, the first two to begin. They jump fence one, Fargo is quite somewhere behind, second last at the moment, because up two others behind him, and they've all jumped fence one, then a turn to race over to the far side. Another 14-year-old here, this time Frontier Spirit who leads by three quarters of a length for Nicky's Nipper, I should say, in second place. Third to the inside is the Ice Factor, racing his company there a little bit wider on the course with Abby Hugh in fourth. Length and a half in sixth position with Lagerhorn down on the inside, and then wide around is Crazy Diamond. Two lengths to Fargo as they jump the first down the back straight. And two lengths again up to LV back marker, and they're all over number two now. Third of the fences comes up quickly. Another plain one. Frontier Spirit, a narrow leader. Nicky's Nipper just brushes to the top in a share of second with, on the outside, Abbey View. And then left away in that fourth place on the inside goes the Ice Factor. Two and a half lengths away to the outside of runners goes Crazy Diamond. They're being followed through by Lagerhorn. Another three lengths to Fargo, winner at Overton earlier on this season. And last of all is up to L, who continues at the back of the field for Abby Robertson. One here a couple of times up to Ellen Park as they now rise at the next. Three of them dispute the lead at that one. Very little between. On the inside, Frontier Spirit. In the centre, Nicky's Nipper. And on the outside, Abbey View. Those three in a line across the track disputing the lead. A length and a half in fourth place as they turn the corner to the Ice Factor. Another length and a half away to Lagerhorn on the inside. They now come towards the first in the home straight. Watching them get over that safely. Lagerhorn is being followed by Crazy Diamond. And then Fargo and up to L continues to be detached by around three lengths. Over the next fence, which will be the last one next time. And all over it once more. And racing up past us. And the lead has gone on by a length and a half. And it's your favourite, Abbey View, with the lead. By a length and a half to in second, Nicky's Nipper, Amy Woff aboard. Third, Frontier Spirit and Jeff Andrews on the far side. Crazy Diamond, Nick Hawkwood out wide, and between them is the Ice Factor as they take that one. Two and a half lengths to Lagerhorn. Behind them is Fargo, and up to L, last of the eight runners still and have been throughout. And they're about to jump the open ditch. Good jump by Abbey View. They get over it. Mistake and unseated the rider up to L at the back of the field. Out of the race there at the open ditch, and the rest of the field already galloping on and already safely over the next fence. Both horse and rider, Abbey Robertson, on their feet. Now the seven horses that remain turn left-handed and race out onto the far side of the course in the right cross blatant conditions race. And still out in front is Abbey View, by a length and a half to Nicky's Nipper. Then about two and a half back to the Ice Factor, followed by Crazy Diamond on the outside in fourth. Running down on the inside in fifth, then is Lagerhorn, and between that pair, Frontier Spirit, who haven't been prominent, and steadily drifting back to the field. Fargo now left in last place, but well in touch. The seven runners covered by around three to four lengths, taking the first down the far side. Racing on towards the next, which is four from home. Abbey View, Lagerhorn on the inside, Nicky's Nipper on the far side, Frontier Spirit in fourth, close up there with towards the outer Fargo, who's now making very good progress between runners. A pink cap moving through from last place into third, hang down into the dip, Crazy Diamond behind those. And now last of all is the Ice Factor as they race on towards the third from the finish. Nicky's Nipper and Abbey View. Fargo travelling strongly for Alex Chadwick in the third place. Then two lengths away is Frontier Spirit in four. Lagerhorn's now back in fifth, and as the pace is quickening, both Crazy Diamond and the Ice Factor are struggling to go with the leaders, who are safely over three out. They're all over, and now they race back towards the home straight. And Abbey View, Laura Fenwick with the lead, being squeezed along
from on the outside, Nicky Snipper. Fargo being held in by Nicky Snipper down on the rail and just happens to be brought round the bend rather steadily because they're going a good rate of knots down towards this next, and in fourth, Frontier Spirit not far behind them. It was Abbey View landed in front by a length and a half, and he's finding more. Nicky Snipper, then on the far side, Fargo, then Frontier Spirit and Lambert Hall, but a good job by Abbey View over the final fence. Challenged on the turn for home, but has responded well to pressure here and he's clearing right away. It's Abbey View and Laura Fenwick driven out, coming up to the line to win the Ryecroft Glenton Conditions Race in great style. Abbey View's won it comfortably. Nicky Snipper held on for second. Frontier Spirit, Fargo the next two. They were followed in by Lagerhorn, Crazy Diamond and the Ice Factor.